Tatiana, happening now, nearly 1,800 power outages in Greenville County. You can see the outages on the Duke Energy website. We are told this was caused by a vehicle damaging the company's equipment. It was first reported just after 5:15 this morning. We will follow the story for you both on air and on WSPA.com. Well, breaking news over